Yo, what's up, guys? It's Trey Ford Network here, back with another video, playing some Berserker. Come on! Alright, guys, we actually got in the game. I actually got in the game. It's been a minute. Give it that. Get off me. Nice. Get off me. Oh, you better be lucky. Okay. Man, Berserker is a hard match. Honestly.
Round two.
Alright. Give me that. What? Okay, it didn't bury. That was mad cocky. Ooh. Okay. Nope. Defeat. Nice.
Round three.
Now we can't let this dude do all this. He can't do all this. I see. Mm-hmm. Give me that. Mm-hmm. Give me that. I had to handle with the double, the feint the heavy and then throw the heavy. That should be working, guys. I gotta use it. I don't see a lot of berserkers do it. They usually just feint and then do a light. Every single time. Give me that. Okay, I see. Okay, I see. Okay. I see.
Defeat. Five.
Man, these lights seeming like they getting faster and faster, man. Oh my god. No. What? Are you? You got to be kidding me, bruh. No. Ooh. I did a light. Give me that. Okay. No. 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 Ooh. No. Ooh!
Victory.
Too close. Too close, my friend. Good fight. Alright, guys. We got the same guy. And he's a rep 11 Raider, bro. No. Mm-hmm. Alright, I see you. No. Test me out. No. Nope. Nope. Get off him. Nice, okay, I see. Ooh, I didn't expect that. Yeah, I got parrying skills too, bro. I'm throwing this out. Give me that. Yeah, man, I just haven't really been going for parries. I can do it, though. Alright. Nope. Get off him. Get off him. Okay, he good at getting that zone. Okay. Ooh, no! 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 Come on, bro. That's so fucking lame. I was about to go crazy. I just needed like 30 more stamina. Now I just look goofy as hell. Come on, bro. I'm about to make up for that. I'm about to make up for that too. That's the bad part. You shouldn't have let that go. Get off him. Alright. He always lets it go that side. Oh no. His raiders kinda. Get off him. Give me that. Victory. These fights have been pretty close, though. They've been interesting. Round four. Let's just try to end it off early, bro. End it off all nice. Stop that. No. 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 Bro, he loves that song, bro. No. What are you doing? Stop that. Get some help. Nah. I'm just kidding, bro. Good fight, though. Once again. Yes, once again. We got him again. He's playing since you're in the song. Nobody playing at all. It's so lame sometimes. Give me that. Oh. I really didn't mean to do that, honestly. I meant to throw you on that wall. Nice, alright. I guess I was a little bit foolish. No. Get off. Okay. Oh, my reflex! Oh my god. That's so corny. I didn't even get a parrying timer for that, so I just didn't go for it. Round two. That was a good first round for him, though. Can't throw heavies like that. Nope. Okay. Yeah, I definitely can't go for any of these parries. He's delaying them. Pretty good. Yeah, I can't really get any damage off of him, honestly. Nice. Defeat on three. I don't know how to go with this, honestly, because I can't go for the parry. It'd be mad risky to try to deflect. I canceled that shit, bro, on God. Oh my God. No. No. Fuck. Hey, at least I hit him with that big ass heavy. But alright guys, that's gonna be the end of the episode. I hope y'all guys tuned in to watch. Make sure you like and subscribe. And peace.